craft. Queers making hip hop.
You know, I got tired of going to gay clubs and hearing people call me faggot from the speakers.
I'm that faggot with a gat, you know, here comes, you know, I'm out for the attack.
I thought I was the only gay rapper in the world, really.
I had no idea that a whole movement of LGBT artists existed.
Look at that cat over there.
Like he hot shit.
Has no idea what he's in for.
So watch this.
I'ma make a move and let him know that he's met his match.
If I'm talking about gay stuff in my songs because I'm expressing myself as a gay man going to gay clubs and shagging gay men, then I have to be a gay rapper.
You're either shocked, you're disturbed, you're disgusted, you're turned on, you leave with fucking wet panties. I don't know. But I'm giving you something different.
I'm not gonna get invited to, like, you know, the Dinosaur weekend. You know, like those kind of lesbian things.
I'm a hip-hop artist who's gay. Right. I don't do gay hip-hop.
I wanted there to be a public record.
It was more so discouraging because everyone was saying, hey, you can't really make a living with this. It's not really considered a job.
There's enough queers right now that love hip-hop, that grew up on hip-hop, that need some kind of, like, positive affirmation in their hip-hop. Or just something that doesn't fucking tear them down.
I'll be the first one on the planet to call myself a faggot. That's my power and all. Chops to turn the work me, copy, work me. Suck me dirty, dirty, hurt me, daddy, hurt me. Chops to turn the work me, copy, work me. Suck me dirty, dirty, hurt me, daddy, hurt me. Chops to turn the work me, copy, work me. Suck me dirty, dirty, hurt me, daddy, hurt me. Chops to turn the work me, copy, work me.
These are my dykes. We come through rolling on some lowrider bikes. From the east to the west. From the west to the east. I take bitches out, have them eat me like a feast.
She's crazy, my daughter.